What is up, YouTube? What's up, y'all? This is your girl, Miylah, back with another video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to turn on the post notification without hesitation to be a part of my Miylah Earnings, because if you're not with the gang, you know you can hang. And don't forget to comment down below what YouTube video you guys want to see and follow me on my social media. There'll be linked in the description box on the screen and in my outro. So today's video is going to be like a quick, I'm rushing because y'all, it's like I got to get ready. So it's going to be some runs, some errands with me. I have to go cash my check and we're going to the store to get some brownie mix because we're going to be making some cookies and I might put that in a vlog too. So it is currently 3:45. My nanny gets off at 4. She said be ready, even though she said we don't have to leave exactly at 4, but I still want to be ready. It's Tuesday, August 8th. I don't know if y'all saw the video that I'm currently, it should be out. No, it'll be out tomorrow because it's Tuesday and then my next day to upload. No, it'll be out Thursday. My next day to upload is Thursday. So it's the 8th of August. Right now, I'm just finding something to wear. And then I'm going to get in the shower, wash my face, brush my teeth. And then, you know, probably chill. You feel me?
5 minutes later.
So, yeah. Okay. I think I want to wear this legging set. It is currently... It's hot in Texas, but I don't want to do too much, you feel me? So, I feel like it'll be fine or whatever. So, yeah, I think this is a good outfit. Just take a thumbnail of my shirt. So, yeah, it's leggings, and it's like, it's cropped. So it won't even be open all the way. It'll be like probably halfway open. And I don't know if I want to wear a shirt because like I said, it's hot, y'all. So yeah. It's 3:47. So I'm gonna go get in the shower real quick because it's about that time for us to go. And then I'm gonna show y'all accessories and all that when we get out the shower. When I get out the shower. So yeah, I'll be right back, y'all. Y'all, I'm back. And it is currently 4:11. So, obviously, my shower was not quick. And I ended up changing my outfit. This one I'm wearing. But it's just a shirt. Leggings. Red Crocs. No, I'm just packing my bag to go in my car. So, yeah, I ended up changing my outfit anyways. Just gonna put on
So, y'all, just please just ignore the air because that's really annoying. Like, or I hate the air is just be bugging. Like, I hate when the air comes on and I'm filming a video, and especially since I'm putting on bracelets, like, it's supposed to be peaceful and nice, and then the air want to come on. Please just ignore because that's very irritating. Like, it's so annoying. That's why I hate filming videos when the air comes on. I'm not gonna put on a necklace today.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna put on a necklace, but yeah, I'll be back when I'm in the car.
So I recorded in the car, but it was a bad clip and a bad view, and the whole thing was blurry. So I'm not gonna put it in the video. But practically, the next clip is me at home. So yeah, enjoy.
Okay, so I just got back, y'all. I'm probably like, why you sound so hard? Because I got my backpack.
Girl, shut the fuck up. You thought you ate that. Bitch, you.
Oh my God. Y'all don't understand how long I've been wanting. Like, I know most people use their childhood backpack that they had, like, literally, like, for senior year. Y'all. My mama gave it away. So I can't, and mine was Princess and a Frog. I think I had a Princess and a Frog, a Dora, and a Hello Kitty one. I seen a Hello Kitty one, but I don't want to do Hello Kitty, like, no. I was like, I gotta get Princess and a Frog or Lilo and Stitch. I am the one, the way your son don't need to. I can sit down for real, for real. So, now my cinnamon stick, but you're supposed to be an athlete and you're out of breath. All I seen was, I seen Enchanto. I didn't want Enchanto. I seen Spider-Man. I seen Paw Patrol. I was gonna get the Paw Patrol. I seen Mickey Mouse. I was gonna get that one. And then I seen Frozen. But I feel like Frozen isn't like, you know, like a, it's a movie, but it's not childhood. Like, I watched that, what, when I was, like, 14? Like, in my teenage years. But this, I was watching this one. I was, like, you know, like, 5, 6, you know, y'all. And same with The Princess and the Frog. So, yeah. And I was, like, if I can't find Princess and the Frog, then I'll probably just get Lilo and Stitch. And I found Lilo and Stitch, y'all. Like, I was so mad because I could not find it. All they had was boyish stuff. Like, they had Marvel and all that. But they didn't have no, they had Enchanto and Frozen. And I don't want neither one of those. So, I was finna get me Spider-Man. But I got this one. So, let me get a little thumbnail.
5 minutes later.
Y'all, I'm gonna be so shocked. Like, and I love this so much. Like, y'all don't understand. I have clothes. That'll be Lilo and Stitch. That's how much I have a Lilo and Stitch obsession.
Stop it. Get some help.
I just stopped wearing my stuff because, you know, I'm a senior. I don't want to be a senior wearing that. But I could be a senior wearing a backpack. See, it's so cute. And then they got the little thing. It comes with a lunchbox. I'm not going to use the lunchbox. So, right now, I'm finna just open it. For real, for real. That's really what I'm gonna do. Once I get some scissors, I'll be back,
y'all. Yeah.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Period.
Okay. I got scissors. Ooh, crap. Okay. Oh, I was not expecting a fall like that.
Really, nigga?
Okay. I got scissors. Y'all, this was $24. I
said, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Y'all could say it's too much, but it's a 4-piece.
Hold, wait, first of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
They didn't just have the backpack. If they would have just had the backpack, that would have been cool too. But the only thing, no, because my nana was debating. She was like, are you going to use it? I'm like, yeah, I'm going to use the lanyard. I'm going to use all of it except the lunchbox because I can't fit nothing in there. So I'm going to actually fill this out.
Stop the cap.
Oh, was I not supposed to take it out? It looked like it wasn't supposed to be taken out. Am I supposed to put my ID in here? Because I can put my ID in here. But I already got a pistol pouch. I feel like it's going to be embarrassing, y'all, if I pull out a little mustache pistol pouch. I'm sorry. I feel like that's going to be embarrassing.
5 minutes later.
There. Like that. Period. That ate that down. So I'm showing y'all how spacious it is, so in case y'all want to get it, it has, that's why it's good, because it has a computer compartment, and you can put your stuff up here, and then it got this right here. I don't know what the heck this is, but I think comes with a pencil pouch. Pencil pouch, pad, whatever you want to use it for. And then it also has stuff down here. You can put, like, if you want to put school supplies down here, you put school supplies down there. So, this is my back to school bag. I don't know what I'm going to do with this dang old pencil pouch. I don't like that on there. I feel like it's going to be hitting people. This, I don't know if I'm gonna use it for a pencil pouch, but I'm gonna put it in here so that way if I do use it, yeah.
I was gonna show y'all what it looks like on. I don't know if y'all care, but you know me, I'm gonna go one strap because I'm not gonna wear my backpack with two straps, okay? So I'm gonna walk into school, you feel me? Hey guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see? Yeah, it's giving.
It's so cute.
Girl, shut the fuck up. You thought you ate that? Bitch, you.
Yeah, pretty much. That was all for today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn the post notifications without hesitation to be a part of my DNA. See all that dang I said in my intro. And if you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What it never was that serious. It was never that serious. Just ignore that clip. I don't know why I put that backpack on and got all that confidence. Girl, sit down. And comment down below what the videos you want to see. And my hair is, y'all. There will be a video on my hair appointment. Don't forget to follow my social media. There'll be a link in the description box. And my intro, my outro on the screen. And yeah. What? I'm out, gang. We out this thing. It's connected to you.